It's over. It's finally over. I beat the game. Twice. I beat the DLC. Once. And now, my soul is free. My dark soul is free. No one and nothing could ever change how I feel. What the fuck is that? That better fucking not be what I think it is. Oi! Oi! What the fuck are you? Huh? What the fuck is this shit? Are you... What does it say? Monstrosity. Huh. I laugh at monstrosities. What the travel to dreg heap? What the fuck is this shit? Alright. I'll play your game. I'll buy it. Let's see. Oh! What the fuck? You'd think they'd make it so you can breathe in between teleportations. Jesus! Okay. Bonfire. That's a good time. So what are we dealing with here? What are we dealing with? Alright, what the fuck is this shit? Who the fuck are you?
Strange little lad you are.
I'm strange.
What on earth do you see in me?
I see a creepy old bitch. With a hole where her face should be. What do you got for sale? Nothing good.
Don't run off and die, love.
Bitch!
I beat
the game.
With you in it.
I beat the game. And I beat the DLC. I beat Freed. And I beat that little fucking bitch and his wolf. Ain't nothing you can show me that would discourage me from going. Huh. Well, this is different. This place looks so familiar. Why does it look so familiar? What the? Oi! No! No summoning! Stop it! Okay, I want some of this! Come on, you little bitch! Whatcha? Whatcha? Whatchakaba? Oh shit! There's a lot of you! No! Fuck this! You know, fuck it! I'm just gonna kill myself. OH SHIT! Okay, we're fine. Okay, we're fine. I just wanna rest. I ain't no pussy. Oh God, it's okay. If we just keep moving, it couldn't possibly get any worse. Great. Ugh. More dropping, hey, looking at it. More needed. I'm gonna need it. So what the fuck's in here? What did you do to the wall? Hey, you stop that. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Oh shit, that didn't work. That didn't work. No. I'm saying no. No means no. Nope. Why do I feel like I've been here before? I feel like that missing wall should mean something. Wasn't there a guy here when I came? Pretty sure there was. Oh shit, you need to stop that shit. No more. What's next? Who's next? Oh, fuck me. Oh shit, I'm going down. Get it. Eat the sword, you vile demon. He's dead. No, it's not. Stay back, I'm warning you. Fuck that shit, Well, it's been a good life. I'm alive. Oh, thank God, a bonfire. Sit. Hey, you.
Oh, there you are. Perfect timing.
Yeah, it is perfect time. Could you tell me what the fuck that was?
In the thick of the poison swamp. Well, I fetched it for you.
What?
I needed a rest from old Nan over there. Here.
Fucking lovely. Okay. What's next? What's next? I'm ready for it. I'm ready to... Why must you make me fall? You always gotta make me fall. Why? Oh, well. Maybe what waits for me at the bottom will be the embrace of death. It's okay, though. Take me. I'm ready. What the fuck happened here? Where's the fucking boss fight? What the fuck? The bonfire is already lit. It's already lit. What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that shit? What is that? Hang on. Hello? I should have known. I should have known. Colton, you fucking cunt. You did it again! Will you listen here, you little fuck? I'm only gonna tell you this one more time. Stop killing my fucking bosses! I mean it! What's that? Wait, you found it? Where was it? That's gross. That's really fucking gross. Don't tell me that. It was where? Well, Isaac should have known better than to stick it up there. What's wrong with him? Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm in the middle of... Colton, I'm doing a video, goddammit. I don't want to hear about your dick. You can tell me later. Yeah, okay. Do that. Alright, bye. Prick. Well, it would seem Colton already killed the boss. That's okay, though. There are other things that we can do. I think. Oh, this looks lovely. What? Display small envoy banner. Oh, God. I think I know what's gonna happen. Oh, dude. I'm gonna throw up again. Okay. Here's the banner. Please, don't hurt me. Please. Oh God, what is that? Oh, not you. No, you're so creepy. No, 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 go away. No, don't touch me. Hey, get your fucking hands off me. No, stop. Put me down. I don't like heights. I'm gonna throw up. I'm serious, guys. Put me down. Bye, guys. Thanks for the ride. Pricks. What's this? Titanite scale. Lovely! So, this is the Ring City I've heard so much about. Well, I come to you and tell you I have beaten the game twice. And the DLC once. Who are you?
They brought thee here, did they not?
Yeah, they did.
All the gods serve.
They touched me inappropriately along the way. Pretty sure that's illegal. I'm just pretending.
Yes.
You're creeping me out. I don't want this anymore. I changed my mind. Oh, great. Oh, shit. There's anything I learned in Dark Souls is that you have to run at any problem head on. You gotta get up underneath it and smack it in the balls. That's the only way to deal with it. Oh God, no. Oh no. No. Please. Have mercy on my anus. Well, it would seem this is my final resting place. This is my refuge. I'm just gonna live here forever. Where I can't be killed. I guess this is the end for me. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Thought you could keep me down, did you, you rat fucker? I ain't going down without a fight. You ain't taking me with you. You golden penises don't even know what it's like to be me. I'm super legit Rose. Oh, there's fire. Good God. It's okay. I'll be back.
27 deaths later.
Oh, thank God. Oh, sweet bonfire. You've no idea what I just went through. They shot the arrows everywhere. All I could think about was if I was ever gonna get through it. It's okay. Oh, hey,
It's you.
Well, fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, it's fancy meeting you here too.
A true blessing that we should seek the same place and find ourselves standing here together.
Yeah, that's just a little weird now that I think about it.
Let's have our own little toast with it. To my search.
Oh.
And to your duty.
You're trying to get me drunk.
That lies before us.
Trying to take advantage of me.
All right then.
Okay. I'll play your little game. You son of a bitch!
Bitch. Fucking lie to me. Give me frostbite.
Oh shit! No! Bad! Bad!
Not nice. You think about what you did. It's just Dark Souls 3. The fucking game can't... The DLC can't be that bad, right? Right?
I mean, grant you, I don't know where I'm going, but, you know, that's fine. It's fine, right? Because it's all about mystery of exploration. I don't think my anus is prepped, but that's okay. Ow! Because I don't need it prepped. Understand? I generate... Ugh, this shit tastes like shit. Generate my own lube throughout my anus. That's all that matters. What's next? Oh, hey, buddy. You want some of this? You want some fuck? Okay, he wants some fuck to me, and I don't want it. Come on, buddy. Come on. Bitch! In your ass! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. No. Oh, shit. Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Dead! I took your titty chunk. You never getting that shit back, Nathan.
So what'd be over? Oh, hey, buddy.
No, yeah, I'm saying no.
No means no. At least where I come from, it kind of means yes. But you know, no means sort of no.
Hotcha.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Mr. Turtle Man. Hotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, slit your titties open.
I can't help but wonder where Colton is in my time of need. You know, after he killed my fucking boss.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no, get out of it. What? Chucka, chucka, chucka. You guys are little bitches. Stop it, man. Oh, shit. Oh, it's you! It's you! Can't you just leave me alone? I just want to drink my orange juice. Ah! Oh, it's you. Oh, no.
You know, you just can't find good help these days. You just can't. But you know what you can find?
A swift exit to hell! Oh, shit. Okay.
Something tells me this guy doesn't like me too well.
That's okay. I don't like me either. Okay. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. I'll raise you one electricity earner. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Oh, no, you didn't. You didn't like that, did you? Oh, you got a shield. That's okay. I got a shield, too. And a fucking sword up your ass. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. You don't make any sense to me. Why you gotta be such a bitch? I'll be back.
See, our problem before is that we didn't have any flame in our nipples.
But we do now.
Oh, hey. Hey, okay. Alright, bye then.
Oh, shit.
We just gotta keep running. Don't ever stop running, because when you stop running, it shows a sign of weakness. I mean, you know, I guess running in the first place could be considered a sign of weakness.
Worried about it.
If I was worried about showing signs of weakness, do you honestly think I'd be playing this fucking game?
It's okay.
They don't see me.
Oh. Oh, you guys are big. You guys are big. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, shit. No. 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 Can you not? Can you not? I need. There. Now we're ready to keep going. How do we get over there? I haven't. Oh, I don't have any ideas now. Every idea I ever could think of has just been thrown out the fucking window. Like, you just have no fucking... Oh, no. That's not fair! I wasn't ready! Power up nipples. Activate. Oh, it feels good. This is not what I intended. I always swore to you I'd never fall apart. Then again, that's kind of what I've been doing. You always thought that I was stronger! I may have failed, but I've left you from the start. Oh! But hold your breath! Because tonight will be the night that I'm gonna get my shit pushed in over again! Please don't fuck me. If you're gonna do it right. Hey, buddy, don't shit on me. To see another day. I saw bonfire. Oh, sweet God. Who are you? I'm sold. Look at this hammer. Oh, never mind. He's gone. Oh, that's lovely. Because tonight will be the night that I'll get my shit pushed in over and over and over again. Don't make me change my mind. I won't live to see another day. I swear it's true. Give me. Oh my fucking God, what are you? Oh no. This is not what I intended. I swear to you, I never fall apart. Oh no. It's not fair! You can't just do that! That's not fair! You have any idea how unfair? Oh no. Oh no. That's not fair either! Come on! Why do I even play? Why am I even keep going? Huh? Oh look, a corpse. That's always a good sign! Why do they have to be so violent? Huh? Can't you just be nice? For once. I don't know where I'm going. But oh, God, no. Okay, we're fine. Oh, look, an item. A dragon head. Lovely. Come here, you fuck. Where'd you go? Ha! You fell off. See, he's bad at Dark Souls, but I'm good. I beat the game. Twice. I beat DLC. Once. Oh. Jeffrey, I've been wondering where the dragon's been, but there just went a dragon, so now our shit's gonna get pushed in. I said, oh, Jeffrey, we gotta run as fast as we can! Run like you've never ran before! I think the fire can reach me here! Oh, now just lay me down on the floor! What do I do? I see. I hope I'm safe. Probably not. Can I get a holy fucking shit? It's not a dinosaur, but it might as fucking well be. Can you guys just not? Huh? Are you so annoying? Shit. Now think about what you did. Was there any reason to be down here? And so I sat there. The dragon, forever keeping me from leaving. It was either the dragon or the fall. But then it hit me. I beat the game. Twice. I beat the DLC. Once. I can do this. Cue the epic music. I said, cue the epic music. You're mine now, bitch. Nothing's gonna hold me back. Except maybe a bottomless pit in which I have no fucking clue where I'm going. I don't know if I should go that way. So we're not gonna. Because I can't get back up. So we're gonna go up here first. Oh! Okay. Oh. This is not good. This is not good. This is close quarters. I don't excel. Close quarters. It's fine. We're fine. We may have gotten invaded. Come in here. Come here. It's okay. It's okay. He doesn't know we're here yet. You have the element of surprise. You have the element of surprise. Where is he? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, there it went.
Mission failed.
Now, I know what you're thinking. If it's that hard, why don't you just stop? I'm too stupid to stop. I'm gonna carry on. I'm gonna carry on. And I'm gonna get through this shit.
Carry on my wayward son. Please don't fuck me with your arrows.
But then again, who doesn't cheat in Dark Souls? No shit on me. I am fucked. Fucked-y, fuck-ity, I'm as fucked as fuck could be. I don't think I've ever been more fucked in my life. But, like, the weirdest part is, I don't like how fucked I am! Usually I'm okay with it. You know, a little bit of fuck is alright. I think I'm just a little bit too fucked right now. Oh, you're gonna spawn behind me like a bitch! Now listen up, Dargon! Ow! Note to self. You are never safe, never ever, ever, ever. What, you thought you were safe? Yeah, that doesn't happen in Dark Souls. Shield up!
Carry on my wayward son!
Please stay dead. Like, do you have to chase me? Like, do you really gotta? Okay, so we're going this way this time. Because I don't trust anyone or anything anymore. What? You bastard ahead. Visions of betrayal. Who's gonna betray me? So, we piss someone off. Because they're gonna betray us. We pissed them the fuck off. And now they want our dick on a pike. You know, it's kinda nice. Walking around a big old empty tomb. Nobody here but your own thoughts. You ain't even gonna worry about it. Because we don't even care what's in it. Okay, we don't even care. We just want to make it home alive. Which is obviously not what's going to happen. Not even worried about it.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
No idea. Help me. Help me. Summon. And take my pain away. Take my pain away. Take it!
I don't want it anymore. You can have it. You can have it.
Oh. Praise everyone and everything. Praise it. Let me lick your nipple. Wait, bloody nipple. I think you're missing a chest. I can't. Oh.
And I don't want the world to see.
Okay, bye then! What's this? Maybe. Just maybe. This will be the one. It saves me.
Carry on. My wayward son. Watch out. This will be fighting until the day is done. Okay, well, someone died.
Perhaps this one will offer some refuge.
Oh! What's that?
Oh, I don't like seeing that. You! You shall save me. Okay, that's enough of being a little bitch. Let's go. But first, let me lick your nipples. Come on, buddy. I need your help now more than ever. I said, I need your help now more than ever. Hello? Anyone home? Yeah. Yeah, you. Come on. This way.
Hate you and everything you stand for.
Why does everyone I'm not even a bad person. Everyone just leaves. Oh, this is only fitting. Okay. That seemed like a little much. Let's just go.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! No! 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 This is it! We're fine! We're fine! And there's an illusion!
This is it! I'm breaking! My body's shaking! Come here!
Oh, what's that noise? That was an elevator. How does Juan get up there? Oh, it's pretty. Pretty deadly. Okay, so we're gonna... gonna see where it goes. I almost had half an image in my mind that I was just gonna go straight into the ceiling and it was gonna crush me. Why did I feel that way? If you've ever played Dark Souls, you know why I feel that way. Don't worry. We have a shield. And we have a katana. That should be all we need, right? You're wrong. You need some fuck. You need lots of it. Because without it, you can't fuck anybody else. You're gonna fuck me really hard. And I'm not gonna like it, but I don't think I really have a choice, do I? I don't trust you.
But let's go.
And you like, stop. Ow. Okay. There's nothing that I can do about you. Except maybe this. Nope. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Yep. See, I see what you're getting at. But I'm just having none of it.
Just discard everything I said earlier. I wasn't crying. I wasn't upset. And I wasn't worried. We had it in the bag the entire time. The bag was full of dicks. Sometimes life is just like a bag of dicks. Life is like a bag of dicks. Sometimes you just gotta open the bag and let them fuck you.
Where do I go? I know where it wants me to go, but I don't want to go there. What is it with Dark Souls? It's just like ends of the planet. Can we just stop? Yep, no problem. Bye. Goodbye. I'm leaving. Nope, I'm leaving. Goodbye.
I am not the pussy. I'm not. I shall progress. And I shall defeat thine anus. Come on, guys. You're gonna help me in my time of need. Oh. Oh, okay.
It's okay. We'll just... It's okay. Hey, you! Shut up! I'm trying to talk! You big fucking fuck! I'm gonna shove this sword! This sword. This sword right here.
Way up your ass!
What are you doing? Hi there. Hi. Oh. You're not nice. Oh! You're not nice. Oh! Oh, wonderful! Oh, wonderful. Lightning becomes you. That was not a good idea. Okay. So all we have to do is just be very careful. Oh, I knew he was gonna fuck me. I didn't know how fast. But I saw it coming. Saw it. Can you stop throwing shit at me? It'd be very much appreciated. I just want to heal. I just want to fuck heal. You're not. I just want to fuck heal. This is not
This is not fair. Didn't sign up for this.
Oh, okay.
Well, you know, that makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Why am I just not having fun? I'm just not having fun. This isn't cool, guys. This isn't cool. Ow, no! Well, that was unfair. I'm not gonna lie. That wasn't fair. But I'll tell you one thing. We're not giving up. No siree. No asshole of mine is gonna get fucked. And that's perfectly fine. I can respect an annoying asshole from time to time. You, sir, shall help me vanquish the dick. And you, sir or ma'am, we shall do this together. Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch. Die! Ha-cha! Who's next? You won't. Some fuck? We gotta fuck Havel. Ha-cha! Okay, it's fine. Havel, I understand! But you don't gotta explain anything to me. So I understand! You don't gotta explain anything. We get your fat. We understand that. Can we just kill this? Yeah! And chaka! Oh, did I hit him with it? I don't know. Oh, no! That's not good. Not good! You gotta get him before he heals! Get him before he heals! Get him! Ow. Get him! Damn it. I hit him. Finish him. Get him. Let's fuck him. All together. Yeah. Bye. Have a beautiful time. That was fun, guys. That was great. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you. I love you so much. Hey, where you going? No. No! No! Why does everyone I love leave me? What is next for my quest? Oh, button fire. Where does it take us? Where, might I ask? This looks promising. Now, my journey can progress into what surely means to an indefinite end. For what lies at the top of this could mean the difference between life and death. I guess we'll find out. My lady, I come wanting answers. Do I touch it? Oh no. Oh no. What have I done? What have I done? I broke her chocolate egg. Is she pissed? I would be pissed. Are you pissed? Please don't be pissed with me.
you got some major crow's feet under your eyes. Hi, I'm Wings. I beat the game twice, and the DLC once. Oh, that's wonderful. I've been waiting to see the light every time I've died so far, and that's really fucking bright. Oh God. Last night. Whew, did I get laid? What? No. Ew! You got really old really fast. Or how long have I been here? Forever? How old am I? What?
What the